Guys, welcome to my very first video. This video is going to cover a smoky eye. It's very glittery, very pretty. This is all affordable Makeup Geek products, so if you're interested in learning how to do this, then keep on watching.
Brows on, and I'm going to take the color Beaches and Cream, and I'm going to just apply this all over my lid, all the way up to my brow bone. And this is just going to make sure that all of my shadows apply very, very smoothly and evenly. Next, with the Sigma E40, I'm going to go ahead and apply Peach Smoothie on my crease. And adding this is just going to have this peachy color kind of peek through everything else that I'm going to lay over it. It's just a lot of layering. I think that's the secret when it comes to blending. It's just layer a light one, then a darker one after that, and then a darker one on top of that until it's all blended out. Next, I'm gonna take the color Creme Brulee. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm applying it just a little bit lower than that Peach Smoothie. If you want, you can take a smaller brush and apply it, and I'm lightly going into my crease. You want to hold your brush at the very end rather than up close, because it's going to give you less pressure. You're just going to have a less harsh amount of color. When I don't have anything else on my brush, I'm just going to blend it up. And it can seamlessly blend out. Next, with the smaller brush, this is the Sigma E25. I'm going in with the color Frappe. And with the smaller brush, I'm going to go ahead and apply this right in my crease, right underneath that creme brulee. Very lightly. I'm going all the way into the inner corner. So as I come outside, I'm going the circular motions, and then when I go in the inner corner, I'm doing windshield wiper. Just blending it out. And with Cocoa Bear, I'm going right into the crease with the same brush, deepening that color. Going back in with that brush that I used initially, and I'm just blending all of that out at the edges. Okay, so next I'm going in with the Inglot 77 liner. Okay, so I'm mixing the Dar line with the Inglot, and I'm going to go ahead and cut my crease. And be very, very careful. So this is black. It might not be a great idea for me to do this, but I'm hoping it'll work. So let's do that. Pray to Jesus that this goes. This goes well. Okay, so I'm going back in with that brush that I used Cocoa Bear with. And I'm gonna blend that out at the very edge. Just to be sure everything is blended, because I don't want to go back in once I have the glitter on, because the glitter will go all over the place if I try this. So I'm just gonna apply this right now and blend it. As best as I can. So I'm going in with NYX glitter glue. On the top of the block. Okay, so now that that base is on, I'm going to go ahead and take... I'm taking this pigment and applying it on top of this glitter glue, and I'm pressing it onto that liner and glue. And you can apply it on a bare eye and then just put the glitter glue on directly on your eye, but I feel that this method really helps the pigment to stand out, so that's why I did it this way. As you can see, a little bit of the glitter is in my crease, so I'm just taking a clean brush and kind of sweeping it off. I go ahead and wipe off the bake and then do my under eyes. Your voice is getting nearer. Heart is pumping, thoughts are running wild. I'm gonna go ahead and do is curl my lashes, so just a small curl, because if they're too curled, then my false lashes won't go on correctly, so just a subtle lift is all I need. For my lower lash line, I'm gonna start off with creme brulee and apply this underneath my eye on the lower lash line. Just running it along. Frappe. And Cocoa Bear. Going in with some mascara. Your voice is getting nearer. Heart is pumping, thoughts are running wild. Grand Glamour lashes. Okay, here's with the lashes. Such a difference with and without lashes. It's crazy. So I'm just going to add some liner now. So I'm going to go in with the Tarte Silk Clay Eyeliner. And it is in the color black. Yes. It's in the color black. And I'm just going to line my waterline. Hopefully it doesn't come off because my eyes are super watery. Okay guys, so this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. This was my very first video, so I didn't have an intro or an outro. I was so nervous, but I will improve, I promise. But go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these looks. And if you have any special requests, just go ahead and comment them down below. And I hope you enjoyed my video, and I'll see you later. Bye.